What's up guys, so in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can change your About Me on Discord Mobile. So I'm on the Discord app right now, and if I go to my profile by tapping that button right over there at the bottom right, you can see there's no option to be able to change your About Me. So what we need to do is we need to go onto a web browser. So I'll go onto Google Chrome, but you can pretty much go on any browser, but I have found the most success with Google Chrome. Now what we are going to do is we're going to access the Discord website and then go onto our Discord profile through the web browser. And for this, I didn't actually get it to work using the standard Discord web browser. So the web browser that I want you to go to is Canary. So just type canary.discord.com. I'll leave that linked up in the description of the video. So I typed that wrong, so it's canary.discord.com, that one right here. Now, if you're on Chrome and you're on an Android device, you can see that there's three vertical dots over there. If you go ahead and tap on that, you want to go ahead now and select the desktop site, which says right over there. So I'm going to go ahead and select the desktop site, and then I want to zoom in to the top right-hand corner. And over here, you can see it says log in. So I'm going to log in really quickly. Now I'm just going to go ahead and fill in my information. Okay, and once you start to log in, it's going to load up really quickly. And then you'll be on your Discord profile. You can go and confirm that it's your profile by checking at the bottom left-hand corner. So this is basically Discord on the web. Now, if I go ahead and scroll all the way to the bottom, and then I tap on the settings gear cog over there, you can see now that I have underneath my account, it says new there and it says user profile. I can go ahead and tap on user profile, and there you can go ahead and see your about me section. So you can see what mine currently says, and then you can go ahead and edit it. So I'll just change this really quickly, and then you can scroll to the bottom. You can see it updated there. And you just need to find where it says save. So at the bottom right, it says save. Tap on save changes. And there you've gone ahead and successfully changed your Discord About Me section on your mobile phone. Now, like I mentioned, it might not work if you go through the regular discord.com website. So try out canary.discord.com. That has a more higher success rate. And follow the steps that I just mentioned to change your About Me on Discord Mobile. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.